The little poets sing of little things, hope, cheer, and faith, small queens and puppet kings, lovers who kissed and then were made as one, and modest flowers waving in the sun. The mighty poets write in blood and tears, and agony that flame-like bites and sears. They reach their mad, blind hands into the night, to plumb abysses dead to human sight, to drag from gulfs where lunacy lies curled, mad, monstrous nightmare shapes, to blast the world.